So looked my father at the last, right in my soul before he died. The words we spoke went heedless past as London traffic roared outside. Now the same blue eyes I see look through me from a little sun, so questioning, so searchingly, the youthfulness and age are one. My father looked at me and died before my soul made full reply. Lord, leave this other light alight, O little body, do not die. Thank you.
Thank you, friends. Thank you, friends. Thank you for crawling along here tonight. It's so nice to see your smiling faces. Will you stay for at least 1 hour, please? Dry ice. Yes. Thank you. This song is about our first known, possibly, serial killer who was on a very dark night, he would creep up behind you, tap you on the shoulder, and he would say, I'm sure he would say these words.
I love you.
you. This is a new song, and it's full of loving sentiment, and it's called I Like You. this song is say that one more time. Yeah. I know you're so far away. Mexico. Are you feeling I haven't said anything yet. I was going to ask you, are you feeling reasonably happy? Why?
Thank you.
If you can bear to stay awake tonight, we are on your television at 12:30, and we sing this song. Introduce you to the boys from the Betty Ford Clinic. Here is Boz. That's definitely Boz. Here is Gary. Definitely Gary. Over yonder is Dino. Definitely Dino. And your name is?
Alan.
Alan! And this song is the mere fact of life. The world is full of crashing bores. You must by now have noticed that all the nicest people in the world and all the intelligent people in the world are vegetarians. Please join the gang. Thank you.
Thank you, you're very kind. I can see you. I know what you're doing. you. Thank you for listening. You've shown great stamina. We're just an art rock band from England and we do our best.
Thank you.
You're very generous. All I ask is that whatever happens, may Jesus, may Oscar Wilde always bless you. Thank you.